So,
Yesterday we had a peaceful demonstration, which started in the morning at around 10. Then AM, it went through after in the afternoon when they actually turned to be chaotic and rioters started confronting the officers. So after confronting the officers, when we tried to respond, they started running to different directions, and some of them end up entering Naivash Kubwa within the CBD. They started looting, but after us getting information, we rushed swiftly to that particular place, managed to arrest those ones who were stealing from the premises. We managed to arrest about 130 persons whom we have them at the cells at the present. We are processing them now. We want to arrange them to be charged in court for, of course, various crime committed within the town, because they started burning the constituency office. And then after that one, now they went to the Naivas. Another team went to Naivas. So we managed to arrest those culprits. And now in the afternoon, the situation now, as we speak, is calm. The town is back to normalcy, and the business is back to normal. But still, we have enough security officers at the ground patrolling within the town to see whether there will be any other team who may be thinking to commit several crimes. But we are on the ground to make sure that the place is calm. After, some of them went to constituency office, where they destroyed. They burnt the. They removed the property from the office, and then they burnt the office. There was also a vehicle which was burned, which was just parked next to that place. But generally, I think if not any other place, they did a very major damage, but from those two places. We are really working on the recoveries. We made some recoveries yesterday. We managed to recover two motorbikes and some mattresses which was being stolen from the Naivas supermarket. But progress is on well. The DCIO and his team is working on that, and some of our officers who are civilian, they are working on some suspects who may know they have been seen carrying those particular items. During the afternoon now, the peaceful demonstration went after in the afternoon, a team of some young men whom we are purporting to be criminals from those areas of Kyoto, and of course part of Karakita. They now joined this team, which was peaceful, and then they started confronting the officers. Then from there, when the officers dispersed them, they started now moving to several directions and started looting them. Those areas I've actually said about. I want to tell the public that if you find or you see those people whom they have collected items, we think they don't belong to them, to come for us, to tell us, to give us information so that we can manage to recover those items, because there are very many items, but some of them are foodstuffs. So we are telling them to actually give us information so that we swiftly arrest those other ones who may have messed up with the progress. We are very much prepared for that, but we are telling the youth to just be calm and avoid destroying properties, because it is actually very bad for these young men to just come and destroy properties which the owners have actually closed their properties, and then they are coming to steal from them. It is not good.
Nikona Loons. And the name is Epco Guest House, because ni our wageni na ili affectua jana wakati kulikuwa na demonstration, na wakaingia, walikuwa wamekuja the first round, na walikuwa watu polite sana, although walikuwa na vituko lakini hawakuuza my premises. The second round they walikuwa watu wenye na silaha sana, walisukuma mlango the main entrance, wakaiforce kwa sababu nikuwa na wateja, my customers. Wakati yokerele ilikuwa mingi sana, wakaogopa. That means walikuwa naona tutoke, tunaweza kufia huku, lakini wakati hawa walikuwa nataka kutoka nao wakaforce mlango na wakaingia. Hiyo damage yote walifanya jana. The first thing ilikuwa kuharibu reception, then my office hapo, wakachoma paka viti, everything, laptop, whatever, table, desk, zilichomeka zote. After that, wakaingia the other side kwa mheshimiwa. Waliingia every room, they destroyed 40 rooms. Wakabeba TVs, wakabeba mattresses high density, wakabeba bedding zote, viti, wakafuja wardrobes. I want to say that they destroyed everything. And I have lost millions and millions of shillings. Mimi ningeomba hii serikali yenye tuko nayo, kwa sababu the purpose of this vijana ama wasichana ama watu wenye walikuwa huku, they are annoyed. Wana complain mambo na hii bill. Ningetaka serikali ama ningewaomba wanifikirie, because sina la kufanya sasa. Niko desperate kabisa. And you know, office wenye walikuwa nakuja ni the ruling government. That's why I'm telling them to support me.
I agree with the peaceful demonstration, but when it comes to now destroying properties, kuingia Naivas, that is now where we draw the line. Kwa sababu Naivas imeemploy watu wengi sana, so many youths, and bomoa kwa CDF, that is so bad. Mimi nawaomba sana, in any case you want to demonstrate, make sure you demonstrate peacefully, make sure you don't destroy things that help us as the youth of Naivasha. Tuendelee kuangalia sana our future, even as we demonstrate, and you guys keep it peaceful. The demonstration was so peaceful. I don't know where things started happening and watu waka lose focus ya demonstration.